We have some breaking news from the sky. A new Chinese 6th generation fighter jet has been spotted by satellite, causing a stir in the armed world. In this video, we will take a closer look at this brand new fighter jet and explain why it's making such a big deal. Military experts already say it's a force to be reckoned with. But what makes this fighter jet unique? And what kind of high-tech features will China put on this new plane? We know all about Chinese 6th generation fighter jet, unlike anything we've ever seen. This fighter jet is a real game changer, from its advanced weapon systems to state-of-the-art avionics. So get ready to see the new Chinese 6th generation fighter jet for the first time. What we've found will shock you. Thanks for tuning in to our station, where we discuss the latest military technology. There are yet to be any 6th generation aircraft, so it's hard to say what they are like. However, the B-21 Raider is being built as the world's first 6th generation bomber, but not much is known about it. China is also making a next generation plane, and they have started a preliminary study on a 6th generation fighter that they think will be ready by 2035. People say the Chinese fighter's name is JXX of White Emperor. Reports say that Russia and China are working on a project to make a 6th generation fighter to replace the Mikoyan MiG-31 Foxhound. According to the head of the US Air Combat Command, China is on track to make a 6th generation fighter. The US needs to have its next generation fighter ready to go before China does. China has made a secret 6th generation fighter plane that could compete with the next generation air dominance fighter of the US Air Force. China is working on a 6th generation fighter and making unscrewed combat aerial vehicles, UCAVs, that could be added to the NGAD style design. It's possible that, like the US Air Force Skyborg AI program, they're giving this UCAV's powerful self-driving features. There are reports of an operated 6th generation fighter project that could go into service by 2035 and have its first flight by 2026 and 2028. Because it doesn't have tails, the tailless vehicle seen at the CAC's planned airfield in October 2021 could significantly reduce its signature. This design could also save energy by reducing drag and making it possible to fly fast for a long time. Overall, China is pushing the limits when making next-generation airplanes. The UK's Tempest project is in the running to develop a 6th-generation fighter, and they're planning to unveil a new design at the 2022 Farnborough Air Show. Sweden pulled out of the project last year, but Italy joined in 2019, and Japan has also recently joined, contributing engine sensors and radar tech. Japan is also working on its 6th-generation fighter, the Mitsubishi FX, as the aim to replace the current Rafale and Typhoon aircraft. Meanwhile, the SCAF, a joint project between France, Germany, and Spain, faced serious issues before Spain joined the team. The CEO of Dassault Aviation, Eric Trappier, has even spoken publicly about their difficulties. But in November 2021, France, Germany, and Spain finally agreed to move forward with the project's next stage, known as FCAF. It's Europe's most prominent defense project and is expected to cost over 100 billion euros. The aircraft structure features a modified diamond-like delta shape, which is quite large, with a thin nose section and a wingspan similar to the J-20. This design offers ample space for fuel and a spatial internal weapons bay while keeping the weight low. However, this design's lack of vertical tails might pose a challenge in achieving stability and could lead to reduced maneuverability. But this could be addressed using thrust vectoring. Some sources suggest that the Chinese next-generation fighter might use a thrust vectoring control TVC engine based on a WS-19 turbofan engine, although this has yet to be confirmed. Overall, the China's aerospace industry is flourishing with advancements in various programs, including combat aircraft and related technology. China's next-generation manned fighter and aircraft weapons will be exciting to see for the first time. The United States is still the leader in making the 6th-generation fighter. The Air Force and the Navy will likely get their 6th-generation fighters by 2030 or even sooner. The Air Force is working on the FX program, replacing the F-22 Raptor. The Navy has a similar program called AT-AX, which will equip the F-35C Lightning II and replace planes like FA-18EF Super Hornet. China may find it hard to compete in this field, because the US and NATO have already announced their plan, and there is no public information about how far China is along in making a sixth-generation fighter. China's fast progress in military flight technology is shown by the fact that China's new sixth-generation fighter jet was spotted by satellite. Experts have yet to learn exactly what the plane can do or how it works, but I think it could be a big problem for the United States and other world powers in the race for air superiority. As the battle for the control of skies heats up, it will be interesting to see how this new development affects the future of military aviation and foreign relations. So, that's all for today's video. If you like this video, click the like and the bell buttons. We'll have another video for you soon. Take care until then.